Well, a respected liberal arts college in Baltimore County will be getting rid of several majors, and they include mathematics. According to our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, Goucher College will be eliminating math, physics, and music majors as part of a cost-cutting measure. Goucher joined several other schools across the country removing majors to save money.